it's a short, punchy climb. You come from a town big normally, and after the roundabout, the climb really kicks off before it drags a little bit. And if you're in good shape, then you can punch from the roundabout to the top in like 1.5 minutes. So it's ideal for explosive riders when a finish of a race is over there. Yeah, you have more of these climbs in the area. It's not too long, but pretty steep. So that's a bit typical for the area over there. And it's nothing really special, but it's a normal road, 2-lane, and it's not much more to tell about.